game's so good, man.
If you want to be happy, get married. If not, you become a philosopher. Or something like that.
I'm almost done the first game, actually. I'm on the last campaign.
Some good shit.
I know. Now I'm gonna try and go through Poseidon, just because I'm fucking feeling it.
I had my first loss on Olympian for this run. It was in the fourth campaign where it's like, hey, you fucking have a dog in the city.
Fucking a dog in your city?
Cerberus. I mean, to be fair, I think I overreacted because he didn't actually do anything. He just kind of sat there and was like, I'm a dog. I'm gonna attack your athletes and then do nothing.
Is that the... Yeah, I remember that one. That one was easy.
After I got past that, I was like, okay, alright. Just don't panic about the dog, it's fine. I just aced it.
So did you see what today's mutator is?
No, and don't tell me, I want to find out.
Okay.
Is it Total Biscuit?
We're facing up against Total Biscuit, yeah. Nah.
How can we win?
Honestly, I'm curious to see if Nova Carax will work, but finally you are the guy who's fucked. I'm interested to see how it works.
I like a challenge. Oh, God.
I'm waiting for you to come in.
I'm coming in. I'm launching the game. I'm initializing maps. I'm looking at Artanis.
Artanis.
StarCraft 2. Loading.
Wings of buttfuckery.
Loading. Come the fuck out, StarCraft. Don't do this to me. There we go. Black screen. That's all I like to see.
There you roll.
Authentication. Connecting to battle.net. Authentication. Connecting. Michael, I invite you to a party. Except.
Alright. You see the first one there?
It's still loading. So I'm like, I'm level 0 Karax. It's fucked up.
Level 0 Karax.
Percent time, percent left. There we go. Yay!
Enemies gain control of your structures after destroying them, and enemy hybrid units detonate a nuke upon death. Let's do it.
Ooh!
Ooh! I figured we'd still do Karax.
No fear! No tears now, only memes.
Oh, shit. I figured, why not?
Oh, God, Mike, Oh, Mike, do you trust me?
Sure. What are you gonna do?
If the enemies gain control of our buildings, can't I just make a pylon wall?
I mean, you do that with shield batteries anyways.
No, I mean, like, just do a pylon wall, so like, well, aren't the pylon just... doesn't do anything.
But wait, aren't they just unpowered, though, once they take it over? That's the question. I think it's useless. I mean, it's dead anyways, the building. How often do you lose buildings?
Not very with shield batteries.
Yeah. So just imagine
when nukes,
better.
I might lose them, but then I got structure health, so it might be okay.
Yeah, just do the way you normally do, because I'm actually interested to see if like, because it should be just unpowered.
I'm still thinking of memeing though, because think about it, like
you give them pylons, you just like, power the buildings.
If I put pylons down, a wall of pylons, and do nothing else. They blow up the pylons, and it's their pylons, but what do they do with those?
Yeah, but like...
But they can't get past the pylons, Mike!
But they can nuke past it, though.
No, they can't!
Why?
We just ignore them!
I don't understand your memes.
All right. So the DT wall, that worked because they couldn't see the DTs, at least for a while. And they couldn't walk past them because they couldn't pass them.
Okay.
So if I build a wall of pylons blocking the ramp, then they blow up the pylons and they become their pylons. They can't get past their own pylons. I don't think they're programmed to blow up their own pylons.
You know, that's a pretty funny ass. Your objective is to defend it until that time comes. Wow. You're right.
Understood. We need to protect the
so I could make a wall of pylons.
So what you're saying is I should be going air.
You should go air. Yeah. To get the thrashes. Do you want me to beam it? Do you want me to do this?
Yeah, beam it. That's actually really good. Okay. That's a good idea. I like that.
So you keep me around for it, right?
Yeah. That's thinking outside the box.
Because then, like, all we have to do is worry about air units, then. So we just build cannons by the Nexus thing.
Yeah. That's definitely thinking outside the box. What's the mutator? It's, enemies gain control of your structures after destroying them, and, enemy hybrids, detonate as a nuke upon death. And Ken is gonna meme this. he's gonna make a pylon wall purposely to give it to them so that they'll get blocked and not able to leave. It's actually genius.
My path through that. I was looking a bit to path through that. Yeah, that's. I was looking a bit to path through that. No walls. No hole. I don't even need gas, really. Not yet. This will be the test. I'm gonna lose so much supply.
I mean,
that I don't need.
What's the worst case?
Hey, in the meantime, we need to get my rocks. I'm kind of busy using my minerals for this.
Yeah, I'll get it with the because you know I don't use Nova to kill it. I rush out Marauders. Do it. Add on complete.
Yeah, you just put like a fucking cannon up there. Well, two cannons.
Like Nova doesn't
two
can't do.
Play at this game.
Nova does like 20 damage or something stupid. He's worthless at spraying rocks. That's a great meme, yeah. So basically, we're gonna just be able to only leave the base with air units.
Fucking air units. Like, when I broke it out, let's do a test.
I think there's a
nope,
hole in
there. It's blocked.
Oh, yeah.
No,
yeah.
I tried to tell them to go out.
Okay, now that means I really do have to rush.
Oh, zealots! See how this works! This is the stupidest thing I've ever done. I hope this doesn't work. I don't want this to work. The wonders of modern technology. I'm slowing him down.
Yeah,
it's a spotlight now.
It became his.
We fucking won.
That's actually fucking great.
I gotta. This can't work, right? This is not gonna work. It's gonna like despawn the buildings, right?
No, I can't. I mean, I'm gonna have to put my shit up far away from it so I don't kill them. But yeah, wait. Oh yeah. If I kill them, then it's completely dead.
Yeah. So don't just like that's what I'm saying. We build defenses around the temple itself. Oh yeah. Wait. Maybe make Stalker might blink past it.
That's fucking
it's fine. I'll put some.
Really
I'll put some fences down right now. Just in the case the Stalkers are smart and blink past.
I mean, I got Nova, so.
Well, I just want something there. So you're like to fucking totally commit.
Oh, Nova's
I'm gonna start walling off my side.
Because you could do like supply walls or anything, really.
Well, you can't do it with Terran because they could. They could, in theory, deploy it.
Yeah, but why would they ever do that?
Well, I'm trying to give the AI some credit that it might actually, you know. It won't be
for long. Alright.
Probe, can you get up? Nope, that's fine. I'm gonna wall yours off now.
Okay. That's
actually, first get my Nexus up.
No, they're just stuck here.
Actually, I should build a Stargate so I get some, Yeah. Get some carriers and we'll have you hit up fractures.
I'm gonna take one of your gases, by the way.
I'll go nuts.
Because I'm gonna be heavy into air, so.
Take both my gases, actually. I don't need them.
Well, you could make some other units, maybe. I know, they just suck. Oh, wait, yeah, we got the optional objective to take as well. But I'll do that, don't worry.
We could do that with air, who cares?
Hey, use your chrono.
I'm just gonna wait, but fuck it. I don't really need anything right now. Upgrade is ready
for use. Well, cause like it makes my charges come faster, so I need them. Yeah, yeah, I'll take both, I guess, it's fine.
Yeah, go nuts. Gotcha. Look, the attack is even coming, it's stuck! They can't pass to it! The temple
is under siege from a void. Disgusting what you've done. Slay it
before it deals. I can't believe damage. I've done this. Upgrade is ready
for use. Fucking me. Alright. That's gonna require
more gas. Upgrade complete. Alright, so you gotta. If you just give me vision, I can just nuke it.
Okay.
Let me just get some of that resource to it.
I mean, I can just kill it with these. Upgrade is ready for use. See if two banshees can do it.
Oh, sorry, I'll have a little bit, but.
I mean, two banshees can do it, so you can do whatever you want.
Alright, I'm gonna start working on the only ramp we have to worry about now. A Void Thrasher's death has been confirmed.
The most lit fam. Ever seen. I can't believe we just found a way to cheese this.
And you thought this would be hard for me to do? It seems the nearby Zenistones
are becoming volatile. Wait, it is unfortunate. Why is this location valid? You can't place it in the air? What? I've never noticed that about vehicles.
Got a new prime. The void? You mean? Yeah. Like, where there's no land? I guess it makes some sense. Our ally's base is under attack. Can't rally to that. That's cheating. Hybrid detected. Oh no, they're destroying my structures, Mike!
You have the fucking Banshee Snipe Squad. You should make cannons around the thing, though, when the air units come, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm focusing on the main air threat, though.
Okay. I can make Goliath or something, I don't know. I haven't decided.
There's already a fucking observer there. He's harming me! That's person down.
I'm totally uploading this shit to YouTube, like, about the strategy, honestly.
The fucking first meme of the day.
First meme of the day.
Right, I was gonna build carriers.
Just pop your thing whenever it's off cooldown so I get my,
It's almost off cooldown, okay. 7 seconds.
Alright. Thanks. Our structure should resurge
and create units much more quickly. I'm gonna not get the range on the, my turrets. Because I think that might fuck me over, so it's destroying stuff.
Yeah, Nova's just useless. I'm not doing anything with her.
That's fine. She can help with the drop pods. Confirm that last status report. Cause they will eventually drop pod in, remember?
That's right. Confirm that last. I got my ear. Well, you're gonna have a shit ton of cannons, though.
Oh boy.
Let's be honest. What do I do here?
Sweet weed. Every day. Grand time out, something slowed me down.
This just became just attack waves all over my screen.
Alright, there we go.
Half of the temple's configurations are complete. Remain steadfast. You know, I really don't need minerals.
We have eliminated all. Who needs minerals anyway?
Retarded.
Thanks, Blizzard. Nova here. Yeah. Nice meme.
Amon is assailing the temple with void. Where's this one gonna be? It has to be eliminated. Is it at the bottom? Yeah. Okay, I'll get that one. Upgrade complete. I have a charge up on this guy now. I don't even need ravens. Why the fuck would I need ravens? Dude, I have so much minerals that I could just, like, I could do nukes whenever I want.
It's wasting some energy on that. Speed
yeah, actually, I should be really careful with the Griffin airstrike so I don't hit your pylons. I just it occurred to me just now.
Yeah, if that goes down, we fucking lost. This shouldn't work.
It's working right now.
I should get back banned.
Just. Hybrid detected. Mark your location. Priority target identified. It refuses to spawn anymore because there's so much on the map.
No, I think they're spawning. I just think they'd have nowhere to go.
All right.
Because I'm losing a bit of frame rate dipping.
Got it. En route. Enemy sighted.
Back.
What is cut pick me off?
Our allied base is under attack.
They fucking teleported past. You have something to do, Mike.
Our allied base is under attack.
What are they doing? Oh, wait. No, one got in. The perimeter has been breached. Oh, you got him.
Ow!
Oh, what the
Uh-oh,
fuck?
Oh, I was in Duke of my expo.
Oh, shit. Oh, what shit. Oh, I may have destroyed that with my Banshees. My bad. Yeah, can you rebuild that?
On it.
Sorry, my bad. That was a mismicro on my part.
Our base is under attack.
So now we're in the terror of letting them in. Don't let them in.
Where are they at right now? Oh. Okay, yeah, you put the wall back up. My bad.
So the only way we lose is fucking you.
Yeah, it's my microing.
Let me check the top left wall. I think it's fucked up. Are they getting in over there?
What?
Oh, I think a warp prison came and ferried them in.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, so what they're doing, asshole. If I build them there, they wouldn't shoot the pylons. I should get a fucking pilot cancel.
Activating defensive drone.
I would snipe them with Nova, but I'm busy. Because I see them warp prisons all around.
I'm going to throw more Kadarans down in the middle.
New hybrid signature detected.
Hybrid warriors.
Yeah, they're still ferrying them in. One second, I'm gonna see if I can find them. Yeah, they ferried everything in.
Got it.
They're actually utilizing the fucking dropships.
Nova here.
They're smart enough to do that.
They're learning.
Does Nova automatic? Oh yeah, she does automatically attack. Okay, I gotta keep her away from that.
Acknowledged. Executing.
Why are these guys walking? Oh, right, because this. Right, okay, it's fine, don't worry. I panicked, but I shouldn't have panicked.
It's a hybrid that came past.
The hybrid's like. The hybrid came over there, I was like, fuck. But no, it's because.
Nova died.
They haven't destroyed the pylons yet.
That's one hell of a healing device.
Yeah, here, one sec. I'm gonna handle this one, too. Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Opening fire.
How did he get past? I don't understand. Stalker blinked past it.
En route.
That's
I imagine like Stalkers can blink past it, but there's also like the flying hybrids get past.
Our supply is capped out.
Oh, supply cap now.
Confirm that last.
Actually, I can
that research and that research.
Enemy warbin detected.
Oh, no, let's see what happens when your Kadir dies. Oh shit. Oh, wait, a hybrid. Oh, hybrid warped past everything.
Alright, I got an idea.
Hostile Protoss warbin detected.
I need to build like cannons here to intercept the warp prison.
Hey, two of your cannons died and they're unpowered.
Oh, yeah, and the cannons.
They are unpowered.
Yeah, they're unpowered, I know.
Yeah, you just and they clean it up. Your building's cleaned it up for you. It's like, get out of here, you're ruining the feng shui.
Oh, it's just a weapon. Okay, it's fine. No, dude!
No, it's fine.
You're so close!
No, I'm fucking- I saw the marker. It was fine. You fucking chill.
I can't relax. I'm clenched.
And the only problem is that since the hybrids always die so close to the temple, it's actually taking a fair bit of damage.
Status report.
Yeah, we can handle that.
I mean, I built liberators for AA.
Activation is nigh. Continue our defenses, commanders. It is almost time.
All right, I'm gonna just scooch my guys.
Let the enemy through. That's an order.
Shut up, Nova. I'm gonna just scooch past her.
Multiple thrashers have emerged from the void. Scooch past where? Before they destroy
the temple. Over here.
Drone online.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of shit.
Do you want to help with that one? I'm just gonna keep it a little bit. That's all I can do. I'm out of energy. No, we're gonna
fucking
lose. Fucking lost.
Trying to. Look how much shit's here. Cause we fucking didn't do any. We didn't kill any of this. Oh god, the Colossi got in.
Oh god, where? Oh, they're dead now.
Fuck, man.
Hey, they didn't go for my mineral line. What the fuck?
We may have actually lost. There's so much shit here. I can't get past it.
Hang on. I'm almost gonna pure. Yeah, I mean, let me clean that shit up for you.
Hybrid energy signature detected.
We cannot allow the hybrid to overwhelm us.
Oh my fucking god! This is all the shit.
Any more nukes on that guy?
Okay, maybe
you just
good
keep
now.
Extracting. That's probably gonna work.
We just, I want to just fucking snipe it. Just check it out.
It's down. Nice to distract the other one.
We're at maximum supply.
All right.
Our allied base is under attack.
I'm just taking everything with me.
Some hybrid there.
This is gonna be close.
Don't let him blow up too close to the.
Yeah. I'm taking him with me.
Just go for it. Just go in, and go in, go in, and go in. You gotta have so many kills.
I'm sniping it. I don't care.
I'm sniping it.
I don't care.
Like, you're distracting it. That's what's important.
They can't kill us all. Alright, we won! We fucking won.
Oh, that's Colossi!
I don't wanna fucking, it's too danger close. Oh my god, there's hybrid.
Don't worry, I can help.
They're all getting stuck. Get out of there.
This is a not fucking yeah!
We won! We fucking won.
Galax Nova, undefeated.
That was. I can't believe you found a way to cheese that.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I wanted to meme it right off the bat, but.
Of course we do.
Oh, yeah!
Oh,
that was
God.
Fucked up.
Yeah, the only problem with that strategy was like right at the end. They were all clumped up. They were all fucking clumped up, and so I couldn't even get in there because the air units don't clear that shit very well. I should have brought Nova along and nuked it. Actually, I should have snuck her in with the what's that thing? The dropship. And then I could.
That's a way to get it past the pylon wall.
Yeah. Well, that's the best way. Because for some reason, Nova doesn't have any, like, transport units, I think, right? Yeah, no.
So, for anyone viewing this for meme purposes, and playing the Karax, I'd recommend on that north air, like, where the air raid comes from, You want to put some cannons by the expos to snipe the warp prisms as they fly by. Because they were just ignoring, like, they would usually go straight down the middle and drop their cargo. But because there's so many units on the map, we're like, shit, we need to... We can't get to where we want to go. They waypointed to the ramp, like to the bottom of the ramp, and then split and went to each other, to the other ramps. So you see, like, turrets on the way to snipe them, and then you're good.
You know what? I honestly think that this was their first attempt to make Karak's non-viable, and he was still completely viable. Like, this is their first real attempt. Like, they've been doing that with Nova, too, because Nova's really strong. Like, they did that thing where it spreads AIDS to all the units. That was last week's mutator, and that was their attempt to nerf Nova, and I still was able to sort of do it with Nova. And the same thing happened here. He was still sort of able to do it with Karak's. So it didn't matter. In fact, it was trivialized because we never had to deal with hybrid, really.
Except the ones that flew over. Those are a pain in the dick.
Yeah, and they blew up near the temple. It was kind of close, but it worked. Well, now I got nothing. We memed it so hard that...
Jeez, Blizzard, to make better mutators.
I don't even know what, like, because I thought this, I honestly, when I looked at it, I'm like, this is going to totally fuck over Karak's. And you know what, it might do it on any map other than Temple of the Past. This is the one that it has absolutely no effect on.
You know, if we can get this again, like this mutator, like if this goes into the custom mutator pool, I'd do this for other maps, I'd find a way.
You'd find a way. Yeah, like the lock
actually,
one.
Actually, no, I guess it wouldn't work on the train map, because that's... That's an objective you can't just block off.
Oh, yeah. The ones that you can't block. Well, you can't do it on the one with Stepman either, because there's a lot of unbuildable territory. I mean, actually, you could. You can make pylon walls where they all come from.
Yeah, I could, like, wall off some of the ways.
Yeah.
And then we could, like... Oh, but that like, fucked up, because we'd have to, like... I'd have to build it sequentially. And at some point, we'd have to blow up the walls and, like just fucking... The buildup of units would wreck us. Like, there'd be too many units there to deal with.
The mutator seems designed against buildings in general. Yeah, it's just Karak's, but it didn't do anything. Because he was still just as effective. Like, I thought...
Like, even... my thing even was, when my cannons did die, they just, like, they were unpowered.
Yeah, they were literally no threat, actually. Like, they should have made it so that the cannons don't need to be powered. That would have actually made it kind of hurt. It only really hurts, like, Swan if you actually bothered to build, like, static defenses. I'm trying to think of anyone else.
Bunkers, maybe? But would the bunker just stay and eject your units? Would they get the units inside?
I think it would eject the units and then they would get a bunker.
Actually, God, what about Stukov's bunkers? There's a fucking...
Oh, yeah, yeah, he would get those, yeah. So it fucked over Stukov more than the Karak. Holy shit.
He couldn't even wall with the bunkers because he... Oh, God. Because he just uprooted them.
Yeah. Well, they still count as buildings, though. When they're uprooted.
No, I mean, like, if you built a wall of bunkers to block them off...
Oh.
And you blew up the bunkers. It's like, yeah, now you can't go through them. Like, they just uprooted them.
Why would you build, like... Things that could actually kill against this mutator. I mean, I have railgun turrets, but I never build those. So, like, not even ironically, because they just don't do damage. They're fucking worthless. I mean, there's spine crawlers and shit, which would be probably
actually,
okay.
Actually, you know what would be terrifying? To give the AI bio-launches?
Bio-launches. Would they ever use it, though?
Maybe. Like, they might be able to fucking micro the bastards.
I don't know. I don't give the AI that much credit.
The AI at least was smart enough to use this warp prism, so they gotta give it that much credit.
So what not a good idea here? How about if you want to fuck over yourself, why don't you just make a bunch of baneling nests as Zagara, and then let them kill it?
Would they gain the power of the baneling nests?
That's a good question. These are the questions we have to ask ourselves. The questions we have to ask. Oh, man. I have literally nothing else I wanted to do. I didn't think it would be this easy, but apparently it was this easy.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. Wish Pat was online. Not that you're like, anything, but we could have done the Dota mutator, actually.
Dota mutator?
No, it's like Dark Moon something.
Something's wrong with that.
Could have done that. Because we have a system for that, we win every time. SC Universe Prologue 2, what the hell is this? What is this?
Is there some new thing in this, the main page?
Oh, it's a StarCraft MMO. But it's just like, it just basically has an MMO interface, and yeah. Apparently they have their own subreddit. Good for them.
Nice. What, we're gonna do the thing today?
What thing?
Thing with the thing. I'm not sure if you want to disclose.
I don't know what you're talking about, so maybe just send me a
message. It might involve co-op.
Oh, that, right. I haven't done any MechWarrior today, actually. I need to do MechWarrior, or else no one's gonna have anything tonight.
I've heard in MechWarrior 3 you can just kind of, like, say fuck it and put lasers in the missile pods.
Lasers in the missile pods? The fuck?
Yeah, I've heard it's a thing you can do because there's no hard points. So you can literally just, like, put...
Yeah, you can.
Put, like, 12 small lasers in the missile pods of a Madcat or something.
No. Yeah, you can do that. The hardpoint thing was only a thing in Mech 4. It wasn't even in MechWarrior Online. Well, actually, no, they did have hardpoints. I forgot about that. It would limit the weapons. Right, it's been so long since I played that game. I forgot about that.
MechWarrior 4 just had the size hardpoints.
Yeah.
MechWarrior Online just had, like, yeah, a ballistic slot.
Yeah. Alright.
I gotta say that your PPC seemed broken in that game.
PPCs for the
three.
They are. They're really fucking strong.
Like, you were trying other things, like, oh, I'll try a large laser. It's like, yeah,
Legging everything from long range. That's actually really funny. That's what I'm trying not to do the PPCs all the time. Because, like, I know I can win the game with that, but I'm like, I'm just trying to do some other shit.
You tried loading a mech with just a bunch of AC2s and chain fire?
I should do that next, actually.
But you've been throwing them all away!
That's happening in June 1st. So you're gonna have to wait a few months. Alright, well, I got nothing else, guys, so... I got nothing else, so I guess we'll just stop now.
RIP.
Fast. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I mean,
sorry, I meme too hard.
I feel bad because it's like I start the stream, we just get it going, and then like I don't really plan for much else. I didn't expect it to be so easy, mutator. So
we'll just do another game.
Yeah, it is. Okay, fine. Yeah, fine. We'll do another game then. What do you want to do? You want to try that same mutation again with something else? I'm gonna play Alarak. That's what I'm gonna do.
So I'm gonna roll the dice. I'm gonna roll a d6 and not play Karrix.
We'll play the mutator again, guys. Don't worry. You know what? I feel bad.
We'll do one more.
I did start it up, and then, like, I didn't fucking... Actually, wait, one sec. I didn't set all my mastery points. I'm...
Oh, boy.
This is so bad because of the nuclear fucking hybrid, actually. I'm gonna lose all
my
units.
Guess you rolled a one.
Actually, I don't want to play this. Yeah, I'm gonna roll the dice, too. Actually, I just decided. So is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I got Reyna, so...
Okay, there's 12 I can roll, so... Dice roll. Right, I'll just do random number generator. Alright, so minimum 1, maximum 12. Generate. I got 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fucking hell, man. Actually, wait, why did I say 12? It was 11.
Yeah.
I didn't even do it right. Eight. So 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're playing Abathur.
Oh yeah, the famous Rainer Abathur.
I didn't set his titter points.
Gotta set his masteries up, you know.
Yeah. Well, actually, what do I even have for this? Mend healing, toxic dance respawn chance, biomass recovery chance, structure morph and evolution rate. Okay. I guess I'm making a lot of guardians or something. I haven't decided yet.
I guess I'm going, like, bunkers and siege tanks, and we'll see how the bunkers interaction works.
Yeah, Mikey OS content. You're just gonna fucking try out the interaction. That's all you're gonna do.
I mean, I want to see if he gets the units inside, or they just like pop out. Well, I guess it would, because technically it would destroy the bunker first, which would eject the units.
Yeah.
But then would he have like stalkers climb in there or something?
Well, he can't. Duckers can't climb in there. I think.
You can't tell stalkers what to
do. Yeah, no. Yeah, every unit has like a flag of how many slots it takes up on the bunker. And the Protoss and Zerg units don't have any. That's how the data editor works. It is yet to fall. Oh, no. It's slots in a transport ship. But still, it shouldn't work. I think it's flagged for.
If that thing goes down, it's on us.
I've never
we lost, by the way.
I know we did. Need more minerals for that. You've memed entirely too hard.
That'll cost more minerals than we have. We don't have enough minerals.
Oh wait, I should use toxicness.
Yeah, that's kind of important.
Those count as buildings, though, is a question.
I was wondering that, but I don't want to live the dream. I don't want to live the nightmare, rather. We have toxic, like...
They do count as structures.
But they self-destruct, so it's the... I don't want to think about it, okay?
Think about it. I need roaches, actually.
I just don't want to live in the world where I have to be wary of your mines.
Alright, let's put it right in your mineral mine.
Thanks, bro.
No problem.
You're protecting me, you know?
Yeah.
I appreciate you.
Just in case they kind of go in there somehow.
Need more minerals for like that. The US Marshals.
And there's three daughters. Dude, I snickered at that. Everything he says is funny to me. Oh, wait, I didn't make a queen.
That's lost.
That's the thing you ever want with this guy. I don't think the no queens are different for Abathur. Never mind, I don't need them.
More overlords required. Need more minerals for that.
Hostile organisms approach.
Actually, I could have put it over there. What about that?
All right, so you put the nest down. I can find it pretty quick if the. It's like.
About those colonies we overrun in the past. Yeah, Abathur's a good Zerg.
He's free.
Wonder if it was like racist.
I think. Uh oh.
Are they on my side or not?
Strikes against the temple. We must defend it.
Right, Terrell, I'm gonna send a marine in. God bless.
Oh, yeah, no. Okay. I guess they don't
didn't
count.
Explode!
I guess it doesn't count. So roaches should be unaffected by nuclear stuff, right?
Yeah.
That's how it works, because they're like cockroaches.
It's follow logic, right?
Yeah.
Can't be done without more overlords.
Abathur. God damn it. It takes forever to kill rocks with this guy. And you get to just build beside it because you're a fucking Terran piece of shit. Who the fuck even plays Terran?
Who even plays Terran nowadays? Hitler, that's who.
Hitler would play Terran.
Hitler's a Terran main. What's good? Fucking Hyperion.
Oh, what the hell? Oh. God, I'm not paying attention. Like, how the fuck are they getting past him? Not even paying attention.
Temple Zendastones are reacting to our actions. I suggest demolishing them for safety's sake.
Evolving Brutalisk. Threat maximized.
A Brutalisk now.
We are detecting on, special. Hybrid.
Understood. We'll respond appropriately.
Our defenses are proving effective. Soon the temple will be ready.
Nice brutalisk.
Our forces have engaged the enemy.
Uh oh. I'm getting away from that. Have fun with that.
I got him.
It's gonna blow up and kill you all.
Good pussy.
Sorry, I was born this way. Aiden the barracks. Toxic nests
must look, he's fine.
Should be best we can guess.
Regeneration commencing. We'll heal armies.
Let's see here.
Hey, you healed me, so I didn't have to. Thanks.
Fucking guardians, though.
Not enough
Vespine. Not enough Vespine. Commander!
Yeah, the Vespine, Commander.
Commander!
Stop that shit right now. Forces have
engaged the enemy. Oh shit, there's more here. Yo, I'm dying.
Coming soon.
It will severely harm the temple for as long as it lives.
It's fine, I got medics. Is that fucking drone still there?
What the fuck? That's all this shit here for.
Goddamn Banshee Airstrike strong. You forget how good it is.
We have defeated a Void Thrasher.
Alright. Okay, let's go get it.
I'm gonna do some like cinematic bunker placement.
Oh hey, they're coming for us.
I know. I'm ready to lose.
Mend is now ready.
Oh god, this fucking failing.
Boys?
Sharing the Zerg regeneration.
Yo, yo, I think I lost.
And me too. I think I'll be alright.
Thank god I'm overpowered.
Evolving Brutalisk.
Spawn more overlords. The hybrid threaten us.
Hybrid? Just what we needed.
Hybrid?
Hybrid coming soon.
Actually, I need queens. For transfusion.
That's gonna require more gas. Our forces have opened
fuck,
fire.
I need so much gas in this guy.
This fucking end world.
Oh god, there's one of the nuclear guys. Hey, he's going for the temple! Get down, Mr. President.
Mr. President, no! Oh, nuke time.
Oh, my overlords!
Overlords aren't buildings.
You handle your side.
I'm handling my side.
There we go.
I'm not feeling a win in this one, I'm telling you that much.
Fuck. What the hell's this? What the hell's this? What the fuck's
oh,
this?
Hyperion's on its way.
Hyperion's on its way. Fucking using your crutches. I just lost a lot of troops, my ass.
Hey! He got the Marines in there!
Did he really? Those fucking traitors!
He stole the Marines!
Those fucking traitors.
He stole my Marines! See a mod of that. We lost!
Hybrid energy.
Only because you're useless.
Detected.
Yeah? I'm playing like shit!
Fuck! We really did lose. Oh, there's Zerglings here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
The temple is halfway toward activation. Maintain.
Well, we definitely lost because I went to go click on something and it fucking took me to a battle.net menu.
Our forces have opened fire. Mend is now ready.
You are mending your units, fine.
Zerg regeneration. Largest of Zerg.
A Void Thrasher is bombarding the temple. You must end its assault.
Hey.
It's Marines.
Did you give up?
No, I'm not. You quit on giving up yet?
Huh?
I'm not giving up. I'm just trying to catch up.
Alright, one sec. Let me put them right into your fucking mineral lines.
No! No, please! Glorious Marines, kite them away!
Our allies base are
here. Mikey, fast! Get away! You solitary SCV, repair the. You're a bully!
Oh shit.
That's putting down, save it!
Oh shit. Drop pods.
Enemy drop pods! Command you!
Alright, I think I give up on this one.
Yeah.
Those nukes don't have a lot of range. Yeah.
I don't know, we gotta play it to get away from them. It's really just I'm not very good at arena.
Let me go roll the dice one more time, 6. Like, Warzone, okay.
I roll the dice as well.
Yeah, but I could just do pylon walls with her. Why would I do this? We could cheese this one too. Should I try and cheese it one more time, just for old time's sake?
What? You're fine. This is fine.
Cheese it with Warzone instead. And then make Void Rays.
Yeah, you're onto something there. It's like the actual Kax part of being Kax didn't really matter that much.
Yeah. You can do it as anybody. No, not Dark Templar Wall, Pylon Wall. Inferno boost efficiency. Time unit cut. Enough speed increase. Duration Shadow Guard. But I don't want Dark Pylon range, do I? That just helps them. I'm not gonna make them, really.
Yeah, you pretty much just want, like, the other thing.
Black Hole Duration.
And also, you think about, like, your time stop is like, they're all gathered by the faction you want to kill. You just time stop!
Yeah, we'll time stop at the very end.
What useless bullshit can I build?
Guardians? Or Broodlords?
Well, I mean, I'm gonna blame it like a...
We need anti-air, though.
Let's go Mass Muta.
Yeah, and then go beside Exploding Hybrid, alright.
Yeah.
Okay. Checking.
The war against whose bright idea was this map? Is mine. Descend upon the Zelnaga temple as we speak. It is yet to fall, but it will not last long.
Your objective is to defend it until its activation. What did you do? You just maxed out minerals and then you made pylons? Survive.
That's just like maxed out minerals, yeah, pretty much.
But I get free gas though, so I should probably.
Wow, but that's not building a pylon wall. What the fuck, man?
I'll make the pylon wall first. That will do it.
Oh god. You know what I just realized?
What?
Mike, what? We built a wall and we made them pay for it.
They did. Well, we basically gave it to them and they didn't really pay for it. We're like Mexicans.
Does that mean we're the Mexicans?
Yeah, we're the Mexicans.
Mexican
we paid for
party.
It and they got the wall. That's how it works. Alright.
I memed a meme. They can always test it by seeing if your probe can get through it.
I know.
I don't want to fuck this up. If you fuck this up, it's gonna be humiliating.
Make an efficient wall. Make sure you don't destroy it with anything, by the way. Because it's actually much more harder for me to reinforce the wall.
I know. Evo chamber.
Nope, they can't get past.
I'll make sure my queen's over here.
Shadow Guard,
Doesn't get any fucking shiny ideas. When's Kerrigan? Like, 20 seconds?
The enemy's attack
oh, 30.
Will be upon
Shit.
Us soon.
Want me to take out your rocks? Yeah, I'll take out your rocks.
Hey, dude, they got the fucking. Oh, God. Oh, God.
No, no, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry.
Not good. Not good. They can jump up, Mike.
Get fucked, kid.
I should not fight that. Yeah, destroy that. Yeah, wait. Destroy that. It's fine.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna make more shit there, though.
We fucking lost. They counted us, Mike.
Well, no, they didn't.
Listen, devs, are you watching this?
Fine, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna make some cannons in my in my probe line, that's it.
Oh, best being gas, fuck off.
You know you need to make air units, right?
Yeah, I'm building a spire.
Alright. Saying you can't leave after a little while.
I know. Hey, you got my rocks as well, thanks.
Yeah, I did.
That in. One of our
pylons
is under enemy fire.
What the? Oh yeah, they're just running under mines. I don't care about
just
that.
Get the ones that will get past, so all of them. I'll have them destroy it first.
Might as well.
It's the god-given
one of our pylons is under enemy fire. Need more minerals for that.
Good.
I'll see Kerrigan by the temple. I think that's where they're gonna go. Man, Amon's pylons. I sure hope they stop building Reapers. I gotta defend myself.
Hybrid detected.
Hybrid, ready yourselves, warriors.
Hybrid, ready yourselves. For making walls.
Ready yourself, brothers.
The temple's mechanisms are aligning properly. It will soon be ready for activation.
Oh, I'm just going to go.
Our allied base under allied attack. Forces are
God
under
damn it, I walked away for a second and this happened.
There you go.
I missed.
Oh shit, dude. But they only go up to- Oh, what happened there? I mean, you should right, kite that
come
away.
Come this way, come this way. I'm not sure if you will kite. Oh, it's come this way. Come this way. There's more Reapers. Fucking lost! No, I'm fine with you dying there, just die. Can't.
Oh my god. Dude, they've sent nothing at us except for that shit, you know that, right?
That's the one Marauder! He fell for the meme! God damn it! No, I'm eating these guys! They're mine!
All they do is send Reapers!
It has to be eliminated.
They fucking know! They look! Alright, hang on, I'm gonna go get that.
I got him.
Well, I guess I'm here now.
Oh my god, that's so funny actually.
I'm so upset right now.
Oh my fucking god, that's actually hilarious. Alright.
It's like fucking... It's Colossi but Mineraline all over again.
I'm just gonna build, I'm gonna build slightly farther away, because I don't have to worry about the range of my cannons.
Well fought, commanders. Two Zenith stones remain.
Commanders. It's gonna be more... Liberators! Thank god!
Yeah, but they can get past to right to the temple.
I know. Garrett's coming back.
Allied forces are under attack. One of our pylons is under enemy fire.
Actually, we have time, so it's fine.
God is dead! What the fuck? They got through!
What? They did? Wait, what?
It wasn't me.
What happened? Yeah, it must have. Well, who else is he? Who else could it be?
I guess the bounce did it.
No, they killed their. How did they kill their own pylon? Yeah, it's you, you fuck.
Shit, I'm sorry.
You made us lose.
I had to deal with the liberators. It's gonna be a bunch of fucking those guys.
Did you have to upgrade the bounce?
One of our pylons is under enemy. Yeah, I didn't have to upgrade the bounce.
Yeah, they're just passing right through.
Yeah, I know. Second verse, same as the first. I've been in this place before. Hey, and I get to deal with it.
Oh my god! What the fuck? How are they getting in? Okay.
They're reapers. They fly over. Also, like,
no, there's
lost.
A fucking hole in there.
One of our pylons disrupting time now. Be ready to
don't
attack.
They go through there?
They keep making holes where they shouldn't be.
Yeah, we lost.
You did something here.
I didn't do anything.
Under attack. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, we did lose. It's done. They keep getting through the fucking...
They got my hive, yep.
Fucking hell, man.
Good job, Mike. You fucking lost.
What? Why were there holes in the pylon wall when I made fucking... pylons everywhere? It makes no sense.
I don't know. All I know is that we got pretty hard countered.
Hard countered. I think I'm done.
Reapers. Yeah, it's enough for me.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna peace out. Shit. I got MechWarrior 3 to record. And eventually we're gonna try another game, which... yeah, stuff.
Is that gonna be today, or shall I...
I don't know, when are you going to bed?
Don't know.
Okay.
I, like, fucking woke up really early today, so I don't know.
Okay, whatever.
But if I'm on, I'll be on, you know?